So we've all been there. You get a message from someone and then it gets deleted. But you're super curious to find out what was deleted. Well, you are in the right place. I'll be showing you two ways in which you can see deleted messages on WhatsApp. The second method is by far the most effective, so make sure you stay tuned for that. So without any further ado, let's get started. In order to retrieve the deleted messages for Android, you have to turn on the notification history feature. Go to the settings app and then navigate to the notifications tab. Open notification history and enable the toggle next to the use notification history. Now your phone will keep a log of all incoming messages. So when a message is deleted and you want to retrieve it, head over to the settings app again, go to the notifications tab and open the notification history. You will see all deleted messages here. Since we don't have the notification history feature on iPhone, we can rely on the iCloud WhatsApp backup feature. Open your WhatsApp app, go to settings, select the chat tab, and then select chat backup. For this to work better, it's advisable to set the auto backup to daily. Now your phone will create a backup of all the messages sent during the day. So if any message gets deleted, you can restore the backup. The downside to this, however, is that if the message is deleted within the day before the backup occurs, then it will be completely lost. Another way to achieve this on iPhone is to download and use a third-party backup app for WhatsApp. So head over to the App Store and search for WhatsApp Backup. All these apps work really well, but I'm a big fan of this particular one. Download and install it. Then open your WhatsApp app, then select the chat that you want to export or backup. Open the contact info of the individual and scroll down. You will see the export chat option. Tap it and select the backup app like this. Now you will have the chat backup added. You can repeat these steps or process whenever you want to update the backup. However, this is also quite stressful. So let's look at the second approach, which is the best. This is by far the most reliable method, but it works only on WhatsApp web. So head over to your Google Chrome browser and open the link web.whatsapp.com. Now you have to link your device. You can achieve this by either using the QR code or your phone number. I'll just quickly do it using the QR code as I love that better. Then give it a few seconds to synchronize. Now whenever any message comes in, it will show up here. In order to retrieve deleted messages, we'll use a third-party extension. So head over to Google Chrome Store and then search for WA Web Plus by Elbrus. Open it and click on Add to Chrome. After you have added it to Chrome, go to the extension bar and pin it. Also click on it to modify the settings, then activate the Restore Deleted Messages option. Now let's test it. When a message comes in and is deleted by the sender, we can see what was sent by opening the chat. The default prompt indicating that the message was deleted becomes bold and the icon is set to red color. And then you can see the deleted message in its front. Obviously, for this to work, your WhatsApp web has to be opened when the message was sent and deleted. If you enjoyed this video, please leave a thumbs up to encourage us to keep creating good content. Peace.